right now presented to the disciples their purpose. He says, this is why I've chosen you. In other words, here's your assignment. Amen. And he's speaking to the church today. He said, you are the salt of the earth. But if the salt loses its flavor, amen. You are the salt of the earth. And y'all want to hear everybody like they like to eat. I know I like to eat, amen. I'm 300 something pounds, amen. I like to eat. And every now and then it's good to have a salt shaker nearby, amen, somebody. Because salt gives flavor to whatever I'm eating, amen. I don't know about you, you have a dog steak, amen. You need a little salt on it, amen. To give it a little flavor, amen. But if that salt that you're shaking out of the salt shaker don't have no, it ain't good for nothing, amen. And on good snowy days, it's good to throw out so man can walk on it, amen.
Church,
we need to wake up. We too sleepy. We talk, we don't.